What are the life lessons like Umalan during this pandemic?
For me, I think God has taught me so many things.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the most important things is to be thankful.
Mm-hmm.
To be thankful.
Yeah.
You see, I was a person who used to complain most of the time. Nilikuwa nalalamika sana sana katika maisha yangu. Mashida yapo. So kama kibinadamu, yeah, as a human being, I used to look on the negative side.
Mm-hmm.
But then I think it reached a time where I started reflecting on me that there are some things that God has done which are marvelous in my life. So it started dawning on me, and I changed the narrative. Oh. So when I changed the narrative, I started seeing God's grace in my life.
Amen.
And when I started seeing that, I changed even my story. Instead of complaining, and I now saw God's grace in my life.
Amen.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's amazing.